Hey guys, today I will show you how to wear bantu knots. So we're going to start with our hair sectioned in two strand twists. I sectioned the front portion of my hair in triangles and the back section in squares. Now we're going to take each one of those sections and twist them into a bantu knot all over your head. And to moisturize my hair, all I used was water and the Trois Naturals Coco Shea Soufflé. All links for the products that I use will be in the description box. And you can actually wear your bantu knots just like this, but I wanted mine to be much fuller. So we're just going to take some braiding hair. I purchased this from the beauty supply store and I used two packs. And I didn't show this in this clip, but I cut the hair in half and now I'm folding it in half and pulling the ends so the ends won't be so blunt. Now you're going to section out however much you want for that section of hair and you put it around the knot and just tie it just like a shoelace, okay? And then you twist it and just start wrapping it around that bantu knot. And the reason why I did a bantu knot before I put the hair around it is so that I can get two styles out of one, because then after this, after I'm done with this style, then I'm going to do a bantu knot out. And then you just repeat the process. But on this one, I decided that I'm just gonna go ahead and loop the knot and then put it on the bantu knot. And that was just a little bit easier for me. And then just twist and wrap. And just make sure whenever you are tying the hair around the bantu knot, make sure you're doing it tautly so it'll stay on the bantu knot. And you're just going to repeat this process all over your head. And don't forget to like, share, and tell me if you've ever tried wearable bantu knots. These are the results, and I absolutely love this style. Thank you for watching, and remember, if you're good to your hair will be good to you. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Enter my giveaway on Instagram that Trois Naturals is sponsoring. And click the link if you haven't seen my previous video. All information for the giveaway will be in the description box. Bye!